darker than your skin tone so that you will always be able to match exactly no matter what.
Fritz? Well, hi. How are you? Where are you? Oh, no. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, no. No, not at all. I'll be right down. Just give me 2 minutes. Just 2 and a half. And order me a Merlot, okay? All right, bye.
Ago.
Oh.
You should try and stay in touch more, you know?
I know. I'm terrible. I can't even keep an address book together. No one could have made me believe you'd accept a transfer to L.A.
I love it here. You know what I like best? This wine is yours.
Thanks. Thank you.
What I like best is no matter how hot it gets during the day, the nights are always cool. You'll forget Washington and Atlanta in one summer. Here's to no humidity.
Cheers.
So you're working for Pope again, huh?
Yeah. I should have gone with you to the FBI while I had the chance. And you, how's, Elaine? It's Elaine?
Cindy.
Oh.
She's gone. She started therapy and, blah, blah, blah. Long story. Some other time. Okay. Jackie sent this over to you from D.C. this morning. Normally, you get it tomorrow, but I saw your name on it. I did a little investigating. I thought I'd hand deliver it to you tonight.
Oh.
Before I give it to you, though, Brenda, I don't want you to just tear it open and run upstairs. You got to promise me you're going to sit here, finish your wine, catch up for a minute.
I will. Why does everyone think I'm so horrible? And really, Fritz, you expect me to believe that after spending 3 years around the women here that what you really want to do is hang around a hotel bar with me?
Oh, shut up. You look terrific. That you really want to feel bad about yourself, I'll take you up to Santa Barbara someday. It's like visiting Stepford. I kid you not. It's your ID on your Jane Doe. You were right. Your victim's got a record. In fact, she's wanted for murder.